I'm gonna leave the bottom intact. See if it works. What did I do with that razor?
Found it.
I wonder if that mirror comes off.
Come here.
I'm just wondering if it comes off. You said you want to try to clean that mark off of it. This one had a different springy thing on it. So I'm thinking I'm just gonna cut the top and leave the bottom intact. The top and the sides, I mean. Might as well grab a stool, might be a while.
Should I come back?
It's right there.
Should I come back?
Yeah, you can if you want. Trying to run straight down like this. Of course, this side's not going to cooperate. All right, well, anyway, slice through it. Now I just got to peel it off. I don't see any reason for it to be stuck unless it's just the glue.
Oh, there it goes. I thought. Yep, got it.
Alright, let me pop
you
up.
Here. The seal should help.
Yep.
Are we sure we don't want to put it inside?
What inside? The window?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can put the window in after we take the seal off, I think, because there was a lot of debris on it.
Yeah. We need to vacuum this out, I think.
Yep.
Oh my God. I heard from out here.
What you need, Casey?
I want you to see if there's any white milk here.
Nope, there's some frozen ones in the freezer. A straw? Why am I using this metal straw to feed a wire into the windshield?
Uh-huh.
So it's easier to put inside the bus. So I took out the dash.